members of the armed forces as a combined group. And this is because we want to pay homage and respect our active duty retired veterans, also our reservists. So when you hear your branch, please stand so that